What's going on, guys? It's Adam here, bringing you some Dark Souls 3 PvP. Whoa, we just got dropped right into the fray. Oh my god, yes. Okay, come here. Oh, come here. Come here. Fuck. God damn. Fuck the healing. Fuck the healing already. Jesus, what a way to start. That little shit. Come here, you. Had to get that little intro out real quick. Can't believe that guy just got away. Oh. No thanks, bud. No thanks, pal. I'm gonna throw that on right now, actually. We won't be using the FP too much, so no big reason to use it. Oh. Oh my god, connection! Holy moly. That guy? I don't even know where that guy's from. I'm here, you. Whoop. He's still charmed too. Okay, this thing has some hyper armor on the L1. Let's do it. Wow, that's pretty fucking awesome. Oh, recovery, bit of recovery on it. So. Yeah, has some okay distance, nothing too crazy. I like the hyper armor though. We got this bad boy right here. Oh man. Oh fuck! Ooh, close one. Alright. Oh. Here we go. Hello. Hey there. Hello. No, don't go in there. No. That's your doom. Don't go in there. Let me just rebuff this while you wait at your doom. Oh no, I feel bad. I feel bad. No. Hot Snake. Hot Snake is that. That's gonna be the meme name to that Wankin' Snake that I keep using in my videos. I don't know. Here. Don't do that. Just give me a second here. No, stop that. Be nice. Take that. All for you. All for you. Take that. Take that.
Hey!
I don't know, I'm just interested in these people that I keep invading tonight. Like, they're actually, I don't know, they're just like interesting people. I'm just gonna join this guy for a second. I'm just gonna force myself to co-op with him, even though I can't do any damage to any of the enemies. Just gonna travel with him for a minute. You dodge them dogs. You dodge them. It should just turn into like an asshole mid-running as all these dogs and animals are chasing him and just start attacking him. That'd be hilarious. But it'd also break my heart. This hot snake here is actually really cute. Oh shit, I can't. Oh my god, I gotta do it. I'm sorry, hot snake, I'm sorry. Fuck. Where'd he go? Oh. Oh my god. I couldn't help myself. Oh, there it is. Holding down the fort. This is like the worst spot I could ever be with all these gankers. Fuck that shit. How do we go about this one? Okay. I don't think anyone's climbing ladders here. Oh. They all did. Take the bomb. Oh shit. There we go. Got one. Oh. he just fell. Oh my god. So he took out one Sunbro and then the host just fell to her death. All right. Intentional, but I'll take it. I'll take that any day. Keep going, please. No. Jesus Christ. I don't even know where his fucking one phantom went. She just ran off. Oh god. Oh god. Poor thing. Whoa. He has one hand in it, so. There we go. I didn't think he'd have enough stamina left. Oh, I hear him. There he is. And how many are there? There's fucking entire crew. Oh jeez, okay. Go. Let's see if he rolls. There we go. Been a while since we used that guy. Nice. Take up these. Fuck. Really trying there to get that. Okay. Let's See if we can get this guy. Curious if he's gonna do it. To like test him. Alright. I'll take it. What? The backstabs though. Oh, I was like, better get it. Oh shit. Okay, good. One's dead. I got him, man, with that critical. I got him. Come get it. Come and get it. Come and get these little weak ass daggers. Look at this fucking guy. No, my only friend. You savages. Solaire. You know, Solaire's actually like, I wish he'd be like cool. I wish he'd be like, this is too jolly of a cooperation, motherfuckers. Then he just joins my side. Time to convolute these assholes, motherfucker. I wish he said that. Hello. Oh yeah, backups arrived. Holy shit, why is there so many fucking people? There's so many people. You know, that attack, it looks cool and it's nice that it has hyper armor, but goddamn, I can't hit shit with it right now. I gotta figure out the spacing on it. Got this fucking wolf. The Wolf of Wall Street up in this bitch. Can't even... What the f... Come here, you. Okay, so gotta... No, leave him alone! You're my only friend! I like Solaire, I don't even want to attack you. I'm gonna just wave at you. It's actually, it's false Solaire cosplay, but... Come here. Oh my god, backstabs! Fuck! Ah! Whoa. Solaire's just a little cutie. I like him. He's the type of dude I'd like to go to like a fucking party with, man. We just like have a few brewskis and eat some fucking sun chips. I'd eat those fucking sun chips. Sun chips with Solaire? Oh my god, that'd be perfect. Whoa. Come on, tree, help me. Oh god. Oh yeah, just... Oh no. Back in the game, man. Those sun chips with Solaire. I'm gonna be thinking about that forever now. Oh, it's the same group of people. Nice, alright, revenge. Revenge will be mine. Oh my god, that was cool. Come here. Oh my god. Oh my god, revenge is mine. Revenge is mine! Hey Solaire, my little sun chip. That's what I'm calling Solaire from now on, my little sun chip. I can't even hurt him, he's just too nice. Unless I guess we're gonna have to, man. This is the end of the friendship, man. God, this makes me sad. Alright. I'm a little sweet pea. Oh my god, fucking, I am so sorry. Where is it? Oh my god, that's the only thing. My little sun chip. I loved you so much. This guy knows, this guy behind me, he's like, I feel for you right now. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Like, I'm just come to hang out. We got that blue on the way. Come back out here. Oh shit. Whole fucking party. Fucking party, bruh. Let's see. Mary, oh. Man, are you serious right now? These people. This is such a nice group of people, even though they already killed me together. But the honor has, surpassed. The honor is a real thing. This little pokeroo. Okay, so he's going like right back for that. All right, let's see. Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah. Thought that would be it. Oh, I don't want to use a knife because he was actually pretty chill. So we're gonna leave this. I actually meant to do the claw attack. Let's see how good the rolling claw attack is. Seems okay. Ah. Okay, we'll just go for the poke. It's the easiest method. Oh, what a finish! GG. Come here. Oh, shit. Here's the chug. Rolling! Oh my god. Whoa! Gameplay design. Come on. Thank you, Duke. Here we are. Throwing on a little bit more armor right now, just so I can play around with this. Oh my god, what is the connections tonight? What the fuck is going on? Okay. Nice that. Nope, not parrying that. Ever. Oh fuck. Come here. Son of a bitch. Bomb baited. Oh, fuck. There he is. Got some backup. Man, it's just such a little area to hit. Just a straight line. It's just so bad for gankers. Got a fucking dog on me now. Backstabs here. There we go. Go. Ooh, nice work. Okay. Use that cover. Okay, I can parry this guy, I know I can. Parry then resin just to be sure, even though he's got that low gear. This guy right here. Run. Ooh, no resin. Hopefully it kills. Yes. Actually, is he still alive? Oh, good. Fuck. Jesus Christ. What a butt clencher. Alright, guys. Just finished up with the crow quills. So what did I think about them? I thought they were really good, really strong. The riposte damage is incredible. The normal damage is incredible. You can throw on the Leo ring and the Hornet ring just to maximize the damage of this weapon overall. It has a very flashy moveset. It's got all these really cool kind of mix-ups you can do with the R1 and the L1. Now, how effective they are, you get so much out of just the basic R1 that using all the flashy stuff, you don't really need to, but it does look really cool. And if you're in like a one-on-one duel, then you can totally get away with it, and it looks fucking boss. It looks really cool. The running L1, it has hyper armor, but I found this thing ridiculously hard to land on anyone moving. If you can try to trade with it, but I don't really know why you want to. The damage isn't too crazy on that move. You don't get any defense boost or anything like that. You're just basically trading, and I don't see why you'd want to. If you can just outspace, especially with it's a rapier class weapon, right? So you can just get in those counters so easy. I just had a hard time landing this on anyone. I tried it a few times. I got it on a few people, but it just wasn't worth it. And then a couple times I completely missed people that were like right under me. I was just like baffled by it. I was like, what the hell, like how did I not hit that guy? So basically you really have to get like a stationary opponent who's not going to be moving too much. Learn the spacing of it. It has quite a bit of travel, so you want to take advantage of it at the longest distance possible. But yeah, I didn't find it that useful, especially in an invasion situation where you're just diving in, no defense boost, so you're gonna be getting like tagged a little bit. For invasions, I don't see a very big use for it. Overall, it's shorter than the S-Stock, so you don't get that extra range out of it. It's not as short as the normal rapier. It seems to be the exact same size, or really, really, really close to the Irithel rapier or Ricard's rapier. They seem to be the same length, just the damage and the riposte. It has a 130 critical on it, so you just slam dunk people when you backstab or riposte them. The kunai attack, everyone loves this attack, right? It is so fucking weak. It is unbelievable. Especially the fact that it uses FP, you can get pretty much the exact same out of just throwing a knife, and you can throw knives faster. Now it doesn't go out in like a shotgun arc like the kunai do, but it's called quill dart. The quill dart. I like kunai. But the quill darts, it's cool because it shoots them all over the place and you have multiple chances to hit them. And if you can get up close and shotgun blast them, you can do a lot of damage. But it's so risky. Like there's no iframes on your dodge or anything. And you can set up this nice little poke afterwards. I found it effective in some situations. People that are just overly aggressive or didn't know the move, how to follow up, you know. But as soon as someone catches on, then it does. It's kind of like, why would they even dash into you? So again, not very useful in my opinion. Besides looking cool as shit, I tried to finish a few people with them, and the damage was just so low that I could have finished them with a knife, and I didn't finish them with the quill dart because the damage is too low, and I'll get more damage out of the knife. So again, silly. It should do more damage, especially the fact that it uses FP. Overall, this weapon, I'd say this weapon is the perfect pocket swap weapon for finishing people with running attacks, riposts, and backstabs. Just, if you parry someone, pocket swap to that, you're good. If you got Hornet Ring, you're probably gonna, you're gonna dust them. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Feel free to like, subscribe, comment, and share, and I'll see you next time.